window to the world when other doors were still frozen in ice. Despite being a small country, Malaysia, under Dr. Mahathir, has a record of being a third world champion and doing heavy lifting in global affairs. Today, the question is, where are we now? If the immediate period after the fall of Berlin Wall is called the post-Cold War period, we are probably now at the post-post-Cold War period. It's about to cease to exist in 2019. We're at the end of an era, but no one is quite sure what is to come. It's international security. Instead, the US now see China and Russia as strategic competitors. Other middle powers such as Iran, Turkey, Japan, India, etc. are significant players as well. By now, we will have to accept that the US actions against China, be it trade war or other hostility, is not just President Trump's personal preference.
Within my purview. not my ministry's purview. Yeah, related to the respective ministry.
So today you're speaking as for yourself or
on behalf of? I'm invited to open the so in the region. So we do not want to be seen as choosing anyone, and we also don't want the big powers to force the small states to choose. Thank you.
Thank you.